Hi, I'm Ram Gopal from presentationprocess.com. Now you can get a free sneak peek into Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery membership program. The details are in the description box below this video. In this video, you will learn the crazy PowerPoint shortcut combo you never knew. This is the second video in the two-part series where I show you how to use PowerPoint shortcuts to create designs. You might have seen PowerPoint shortcuts that help you save some time when you work with PowerPoint. But you may not have seen PowerPoint shortcuts that help you create some interesting design patterns like these or create some beautiful graphics like this. In my earlier video, I showed you another very interesting PowerPoint shortcut that helps you resize shapes, which helps you create these beautiful diagrams like the steps diagram, these concentric circles, etc. In case you haven't seen that video, please go ahead and watch that video. And in this video, I'm going to show you another combo which helps you create domino effect like this and some interesting patterns like this. So let us jump right away and learn this useful PowerPoint shortcut combo. Here is a simple rectangular bar, and we are going to use this shape to demonstrate the shortcut. The shortcut you are about to learn is the combination of Alt and the right or left arrow key on your keyboard. When you hold the Alt button down and then you use the right key, you can see that the shape rotates to the right by a certain degree. And then when you hold the Alt button and you use left key, the same shape rotates to the left by a certain degree. Let me demonstrate that once again. Alt, right, right, right. You can see that the rotation happens. And then Alt, left, 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 left. So that is all there is. So you have the combination of Alt and then right or left arrow key. Now let us see how to use this awesome shortcut in combination with another useful shortcut called Control D. Control D is the shortcut for duplicate. So let us start afresh. Let us remove this and let us go to Auto Shapes menu. From the Rectangles tool, I'm going to pick up the rectangle and I'm going to draw a straight rectangular bar, and I'm going to give it a dark color and I'm going to remove the outline. This is going to be our first domino. Now I'm going to select the shape. I'm going to first use Control D. So Control D. Now this gives us the duplicate. Now I'm going to use Alt Right. Alt and right arrow allows me to create the next stage of the fall of the domino. Beautiful. Now I'm going to make a duplicate of this by pressing Control D and then Alt Right. Then Control D, Alt Right. Control D, Alt Right, Control D, Alt Right, Control D, Alt Right, and now it is pretty much horizontal, and I'm going to keep it here. And I'm going to select all these shapes, go to Arrange, Align, and say Align Bottom, and almost like magic, we have our domino effect beautifully displayed. You can use this graphic to talk about a number of concepts. For example, if you want to talk about how a stock fell at various stages, you can use this graphic. If you want to talk about how you overcame an obstacle in various stages, you can talk about it. This is a beautiful concept graphic, and you now saw how by combining Control D and Alt and right arrow, you were able to recreate this beautiful graphic. Now let me go to a new slide and let me show you how to create a beautiful circular pattern using the same idea. Let us go to Auto Shapes menu. From the rectangles, I am going to pick up the same rectangle bar. And now I am going to press Control D, which is the shortcut for duplicate. I am going to press Alt and then right arrow twice. Control D, Alt, right arrow twice. Control D, Alt, right arrow twice. Control D, Alt, right arrow twice, Control D, Alt, right arrow twice, and this is pretty much what we want. Now we are going to select everything, go to Arrange, Align, Align Center, Arrange, Align, Align Middle. Beautiful pattern. Interesting, isn't it? Now think about this. It is one thing to know a shortcut. It is an entirely different thing to know how to creatively use that shortcut. Now the same way, it is one thing to know how to use the tools in PowerPoint, which most of the courses or books will teach you, but it is an entirely different thing to know how to use those tools creatively to come up with beautiful slide designs, beautiful graphics, so your message gets understood and remembered by your audience for a long time. That is what Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery program teaches you. It is not just another training program that shows you how to use PowerPoint. It is arguably the most creative and the most comprehensive PowerPoint training online that changes the way you use PowerPoint forever. Here is a quick 1 minute commercial on Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery program. Hey, are you looking for an easy to follow, comprehensive and creative PowerPoint training online? Do you want to learn how to create beautiful picture slides like this, chart slides like this, infographics like this, 3D graphics like this, or in general beautiful slides like this, this, or this? Then please join our Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery membership program. It is arguably the most comprehensive and creative PowerPoint training online. You get instant access to more than 650 step-by-step video tutorials, more than 225 text-based lessons, and more than 400 downloadable files the moment you join Ram Gopal's PowerPoint Mastery membership program. You can sign up for a free sneak peek into the program right away. Please click here to watch a few of the premium videos from the program for free right now. I'll see you inside the program.